RDA gear. Late Thou was right. That sound. A quick fix might stop it.
They said that there was a pot of gold at the end of this rainbow. More like a pot of crap. Nothing here but danger and risk of death. And then there's that creepy noise I heard last night. Doesn't sound like anything I've ever heard. I'd be more scared if I wasn't so pissed off about losing sleep. The second I see an opening, I'm hightailing it out of here.
Should be enough. Shell fruit next.
Itu is the boldest tracker I have hunted with. It makes me so proud.
The sound was caused by a Sky People device. Looks like they dropped it. No Sky People around. Don't worry.
Well, well. One less Sky People contraption is a good thing. I will let the children know.
Kaye was looking for you earlier. Sounded special. The colors are uneven.
My friend, a moment of your time.
What seek?
The Kinglo have started leaving our home tree to nest again in the forest. But too many still linger. Etua never likes to ask, but I think she could use your help. What kind of material is
now
that?
Now is the time for rest.
Yeah.
You look well.
And were there no bell spring in sight? No mist bloom?
I wish there had been. That would have made my trip back to home tree more.
You must be the young Saren to Nafika will not stop talking about.
Friend.
I have seen a growing bond between you and E2.
Yes. We've been through a lot in a short time.
Death bonds us all, but especially if you face it together. This is exactly why E2 needs you now.
Is he okay?
Yes, yes, at least physically. But his spirit needs healing. Losing an Ikran brings a grief like no other. E2 always chases the moment, but now he must stop and take responsibility. Not his favorite thing.
Is there a way I can help? He has helped me. I'd like to return the favor.
Only E2 can decide what must be done to say farewell to Zome. Your new Ikran bond may help him see it is time to let go. Perhaps you can find a way together.
It would be my honor.
Good. The hunter's whisper of E2 spending his days at the place where Zomi died. Most likely you will find him there. I fear what injuries the war will bring. I cannot bear another death like Asaya's. Perhaps if Elaemon could tone things down.
In good health?
Etua was right. I should have seen it. I do not know what she
means. Etua is young. She is naive. She grieves her mother. Yes, this one will do nicely. You are... Do you wish to improve your equipment? Here, take this.
Thank you.
Whoa! Easy there! Go on! You're free!
Elenai, what brings you here?
Looking for you. Kaya thought I might find you here.
In the midst of my loneliness, this place brings me both pain and comfort.
Is there a place that reminds you of a happier time with Zome?
We used to end a day's hunting at the Hunter's Lookout Point. Zome would stretch her wings and pester me for snacks. The view from there, Elenai.
Show me. We can say goodbye to Zome. Properly.
I know what you are doing, and I accept. I accept you as my companion on this. My last journey for Zome.
Always one step ahead of me, Itu. Have you decided what you want to do?
I have thought of little else. How do I celebrate her life and honor her death? I have an idea. Fortune's fruit is sharp and strong like Zome. Bring me some of this fruit. I have a plan to use the seeds. I will prepare myself and meet you at the lookout point. Fly over the waterfalls and past the arches. Then follow the river until you meet the stone pillar.
How do I find Fortune's fruit?
The fruit is hidden under the big leaves that catch us when we fall. You must leap and gather it on your way down.
Sounds like a challenge.
I have faith in you, Elenai. I have seen you leap in much more treacherous conditions.
You're hungry, huh?
is a good thing to collect the gifts of Ewa with our
yes.
hands.
Though it can be tedious. You think so?
Thank you for these gifts.